What a mess.
I've been on the job 20 years. This is the worst I've seen.
Is that Detective Pallagrello? I thought he was suspended.
Yeah, he was. Until he defused that bomb on the 6th Street Bridge.
Shame about his wife.
Cut in half by the bonesaw killer on Christmas Eve.
Is that why he lives alone on a houseboat?
Until it sank.
Jesus. What happened?
Boat had a hole in it.
Still the best damn cop on the force.
You got that right.
Ah, Detective, nice to see you. I'm sorry to hear about your wife.
What do we got?
Well, this was Ivan Petrov, 26, low-level player in the Russian mob, convicted arsonist and police informant.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. What happened to this poor son of a bitch?
Well, as best I can tell, he was kidnapped by the Russians 4 days ago. They tortured him in an egg-pickling facility that they own in the Lower East Side docks of Garbage Town. There, they broke all of his fingers with a framing hammer and cut off all but 3 of his toes and fed the toes to stray dogs that had been attracted by the egg smell. Oh. Then they shot him in the stomach, heart, and lungs, carved the Russian word for snitch into his forehead, and completely dismembered the body before chucking the armless, legless torso into the river. Mm. That's when the fish and eels got to him. They ate most of his eyes and brains. And a clutch of mating tilapia laid thousands of eggs in what used to be his lower intestine.
All right.
Then a passing tuna trawler scooped him up, but the crew, inebriated from celebrating Chinese New Year the night before, had mistaken him initially for a prize bluefin. Oh. When they discovered their mistake, they attached the torso to an M80, rocketing him back to Earth at over 90 miles an hour. Where he landed in a series of perfectly aligned wood chippers.
Oh.
Each more powerful than the last.
Jesus Christ. Is he gonna make it?
No.
Ooh, no thanks.